That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
Too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
Yeah, you weren't part of that? I heard about it.
Yeah, there's one chick, she just did not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. It's fucking 5 hours to hunt her.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. Stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys in the division. I took out my rifle. Lined up a little head in the crossroads. That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd kill us all in the sleep.
Cool, man.
do anything stupid, all right?
Cool, man.
Bachman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd really like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young'un. You'll live longer.